kakaw mo niyan. Ito, saan na yan?
Nananawagan na lang po ako sa ano, sa mga laging umahawak po sa tatay ko. Sana po palayain po nila. May balik po ng buhay yung ama namin dahil kailangan pa po namin siya. Tsaka sa ating Pangulong Presidente, sana po gawin po niya ng ano, solusyon yung pong...
Six years so that they will have reason to stay in the Philippines. Like all Filipinos, my heart grieves for our countrymen whose lives are at risk in foreign lands. Let's pray for the safe and immediate release of one of our workers who has been abducted in Iraq, in other lands. And that is the important work